today I'm going to play you a folk tune called Flop Eared Mule. This is a really fun folk song that uses double stops, and if you want to have a practice of your double stops before you try this tune, then look for my double stops video, which I'll link below in the description of this one. Okay, this is how it goes. There you go. I will make some smaller videos to break down the first half and the second half, and then you can put the whole tune together by ear. Okay, happy practicing!